rode forth from Normandy. He was not afraid to die, oh brave Raynipper. He was not at all afraid to be killed in nasty ways. Brave, brave, brave Raynipper. He was not in the least bit scared to be mashed into a pulp, or to have his eyes gouged out and his elbows broken, to have his kneecap split and his body burned away, and his limbs all hacked and mangled, brave Raynipper. His head smashed in and his heart cut out, and his liver removed and his bowels unplugged, and his nostrils raped and his bottom burned off, and his penis split.
Right, stop that! Silly!